I swear, you like getting knocked out. Now they're gonna have you like all chained up and everything.
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You shit fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
Duck did eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's
really?
Not the time.
It's my fault.
You okay,
Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please!
Alright.
Meat. I don't wanna know what kind.
Please settle down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off!
Could there be a hole behind these pallets? No such luck.
Come on! Try yourself, you cowards!
Dad!
There's more of us! I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
They're stuck in there?
No.
We're stuck in
there. Dad, come on!
And you had nothing
Dad!
To pull him with.
Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit.
You can't die, dude.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. In a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
We'll mourn him later, but right now we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
You're gonna kill him, Dickie.
We can't kill him if he's not dead, Kenny.
You remember how hard it was for you to get that monster off of Katya? And Larry's twice his size. It's him or us.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on, we know this guy's not gonna make it.
Don't know that.
Remember
before.
What Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Oh man, this sucks.
Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me.
Come on, Dad. Come on.
Wake up. Help her and
go. Lee!
Is he breathing at all?
No! No, I don't think so!
Okay, let me take over. Keep checking his pulse.
Are you stupid? He's gonna turn! You're putting all of us at risk, you son of a bitch!
You're fucking worthless, Lee.
No!
Kenny!
What the fuck? So sorry. It had to be done.
You don't know that!
Yes, I do, Lee. And so do you. I was counting on you, man.
Dude, you went nuts.
I'm sorry. I know.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah, then just watch some dude get his head smashed
over?
In. Too much salt will kill you. For now.
Yeah.
Yes, for now. But we still need to find a way out of here.
Shh.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
Getting out of your walkie-talkie?
Yeah.
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? We found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Son of a bitch, Kenny. God damn it.
Well, it's like, either protect him, because what if he really was still alive? Now he's not alive, because...
I'm sorry, Lily.
He was still alive, Lee. He was still alive.
Kenny was trying to keep us safe.
He was a good father. How about that?
Okay.
I'm sorry, Lily. I truly am. Larry and me, we might not have got along so great, but I know he would have done anything to protect you. He was a good father.
Damn you, Kenny.
I don't want to hear it, Lee. You think I like doing what I did? I'm the guy who couldn't bear to watch the family dog get put down. But if we want to survive this shit, we gotta have the balls to do the hard thing. Or at least one of us has got to.
Did you kill Catcher or Duck? Yeah, that's what. That's what. Or we've got to work together.
Yeah,
actually, I'm going to get to ask all of those. So.
Okay. You talk a big game. But could you do the hard thing if it was Katja or Duck?
It's never gonna come to that.
Uh-huh.
Not if I have anything to do with it.
For all
You're
we know, the St. John's might have...
No! Where are they?
They need Katja, remember? Well, she's the whole reason they brought us here. And no doubt they're using Duck as a bargaining chip.
I hope you're right.
I know I'm right. I just gotta get to him. That's all.
We've got to work together.
If we're gonna survive this shit, we got to work together. How do you expect Lily to work with us after what she just saw you do?
If she wants to live, she'll work with us. If she doesn't, then the hell with her.
Why don't you just let me ask the questions?
What now?
What? You don't want to hang me up on a meat hook and leave me to rot?
What I want isn't important. What I know is there's safety in numbers.
You got any ideas?
The air conditioner.
So those bandit people were right.
Please. I need to be alone.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily.
What was that?
Those bandits were right.
What's that? Yeah, the lady
the
was.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
Clementine.
Yeah, probably Clementine.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws.
Did I lose my tool?
Nope.
Of course they took it.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help, but a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh. Oh, hello.
It's not coming off that way. It's not coming off that way.
You don't say.
If we can remove these screws, the AC should come down easily.
Okay. Well.
We need to back out.
Yep. We gotta find something to...
Maybe it's on that dude's body.
I doubt.
Wouldn't hurt to look.
I guess. I'm gonna... check my other options. Has anybody got a coin?
You really don't wanna look at
it. I don't wanna... Does he ever kind of pickpocket the dead guy?
I'm sorry, Lily.
But do you have a coin? Kenny, do you got a coin? Ken!
Listen, I need a coin or something. It's important. It could get us out of here.
Well, I got nothing.
God damn it.
Please. I need to be alone.
I need a coin.
God knows you deserve time to grieve, Lily.
But do you got 25 cents for a soda?
But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Yes.
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
I need a coin. All right.
Oh, boy.
Don't look at the head, look at the pockets.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Let's play hide and go seek.
Here we go. 2 quarters. And a dime.
Alrighty. Let's see what we can do.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit on.
That's just all the push to
do. God damn it! Like, I need a Kennedy half dollar! Why? Who carries those?
Hurry the fuck up, Lee. We don't have all day here.
We ain't going nowhere. Suggest you don't rush me.
Well, there's our way out, Lee.
Maybe we can't all fit. Maybe we don't know where it leads.
Yeah.
We don't know where it leads.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
I can find out.
You don't have to do this.
Yeah.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Do I get to control Clementine? No, I don't think so. Oh, that... I really don't want her to get hurt right now. Although I'm pretty sure she probably won't, but... Still, just hearing her clunk around. Oh.
Are you okay? Did anyone see you?
No, but there's a man outside.
Where the hell are you going?
What do you care?
Kenny!
I said you grab a couple of those salt licks.
Let's go!
Lily, I'm sorry. We gotta go.
I know. I just need a minute to say goodbye. Hey, we're good. Okay?
Yeah, this is good.
Shit, he's gonna get us all killed. Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.